Hello, you beautiful human beings. Today I'm going to make a video about crepe cake. Not any kind of crepe cake that comes from Japan. And I have three flavor in front of me. And I'm gonna open them up one by one, and I'm gonna try them and see how they taste. I have three flavors. I have tiramisu, I have the original one, and I have a matcha flavor. And the specialty about crepe cake is they're layered. They could consider of like 20 layers or more. I don't know, but it looks really awesome. Let me show you one. See the layers right there. Looks like it has less than 20, but that is okay. But let's look at this. So I think it is made it's made in Tokyo. All right. Oopsie, for some reason it doesn't have any date. Let me see. This one does. And this one does. This one doesn't have any date, so I think I would be fine. So, without any further, let's go open the first one. And I'm gonna start with the original one. Then I go with the matcha, and then tiramisu will be the last one, since that's my favorite flavor. All right, so I'm gonna need my trusted Japanese knife. It's made of plastic, but you know, it was the only one that I could get. So, don't ask why. All right, let's cut this way. Okay. Put it down. Okay. A little struggle, but oh, there he goes. Alrighty then. Let me put this thing on the table, on the plate right here. Okay. There he goes. Put this away. Okay. Looks pretty good. Not bad. On top, it's a little hard, a little flaky. Okay, and let's do the second one. So I'm opening the matcha flavor right now. Okay. That was a struggle. So this is the matcha. You see a little greenish color. All right, let's put this down this way. Okay, and next. My hands a little messy. Okay, now I'm gonna go for the tiramisu flavor, which is my all-time favorite flavor. This box is close very tightly. I think I got it. No. Okay. And there he goes. Alright then. You see the coloration? Man, cannot wait to try this tiramisu flavor, but we'll go for all the flavors. Looks pretty good. Okay, so. Alright. So, get my spoon. First try this original flavor. Oh, pretty soft. Oh, wow. Wow. This is great. You know, it almost tastes like not so sweet, fluffy cloud. It's just like a bunch of cloud in my mouth just disappeared. Nowhere. Wow. Whew. I like it. This is great. First time having this crepe. And the original one kind of blew my mind away. And now let's go for the matcha flavor. Biggest thing. Oopsie. Alright. Looks great. Now let's try. Interesting. It's I will say that it's not that good as the original one. I'm not a great fan of matcha, anything that has to do with matcha. I don't even drink matcha tea, but I have to say this one is not, it's gonna be my least favorite, to be honest. But this one, the original flavor, oh, this is something else. But not this one. Same texture. Feels like cloud in your mouth. Okay. Now, the final one. Tiramisu, please. I don't want to be disappointed. But let's go for it. First, let me clean my spoon. I don't want other flavors be mixed with this one, so let's go. All right. Look at the coloration. Let's go for it. Oh yeah. Oh, this is absolutely great. I mean, this is my all-time favorite dessert. But I will say that even though I love this one, original one, I have to say that I have to keep my tiramisu in first place, and this has to be the second. But both of them are just great flavor wise. It is something great that I had in a couple of months. But yeah, Thank you guys for watching.